Hopefully I can get the ring in the first game or Mo P in the first game. If the ring not on the board, I really get Mo P. I don't even want Galaxy OP Baron Davis, but just in case he OP, try to get all the cards to lock in for him. Since we already got Ja. We definitely about to have some fun today, y'all. Make somebody quit within the first game, that'd be ideal. Now, better competition, you won't be able just to one-man it, but... Ah, he only got rubies. Oh, this gonna be tough. Let's try to get him out of here before halftime. Just because I don't feel like playing. I want to get my ring out of the way first. Oh, that's how they doing me. Too little, bro. You gotta get somebody better than Rip. Oh, and we might take Blake to Unlimited as well. I don't wanna be a troll for people all day Unlimited. I just want to get my ring, get my couple players I need, and get out of here. But they didn't add the challenges as of right now. They got to fix the challenges, so I guess I'll be playing Limited again later. Just probably won't stream it. No one. Trying to get this ring on the first game, man. That'd be a fucking W. We got it last week, first game. That was lit. Jaylen Brown was definitely worth the grind. It wasn't too bad of a grind for me. Especially now that I got Blake, I can just run through these games. Who was this? Diamond. Damn, Blake, what's going on? Wow. Mm-hmm. Stevie's. Blake. Ain't gonna miss some more. Damn.
Who is this big ass dude?
Oh, that's a bonus. I ain't played with him yet, so I don't even know what he can and can't do. As long as he don't guard up on the... Yep. Sir, clamp that shit up.
Hey, yo, straight beats. Where's my super suit, ugly ass nigga?
You ain't blocking that, Brody. That's Blake. Behind me, Brody. Wow. Trick that motherfucker. I knew he was pulling. No, sir. No, sir. I knew he wanted to go to play for three. We gotta catch a body with Blake this game. Oh, yeah. Throw them Stevies. I ain't gonna get you no block, Brody. Give me that. That pussy with a motherfucking dunk, kid. Come on, bro. You're wide open. That boy is reaching. Good block. He waited on that motherfucker. I'm gonna kill him with Terry Rozier. He can keep killing me with Dan. Mm-mm. That boy Blake is a glitch. That's a green. Take him out of his misery. He gone. See you later. Said made him quit by halftime, chat. That's what we do. What shall we do? Oh, chat. Why fuck the ring on the board? I'm taking OP. The ring wasn't on the board. Let's go. Let's fucking go. We got 70K for selling Giannis. It's all good. We don't need him right now, so we ain't tripping. We took kind of an L on that, but first limited game, y'all. First limited game, we get Mopi. I guess we can look at his stats before we hop into another game real quick. Damn, so I owe y'all boys a Connie Hawkins gameplay and Mo Pete gameplay. But let's see if he even worked the gameplay. Let's see. We got him, though. Ooh, 93 ball. I love shooters on my team. I don't care if you can dunk. I love shooters on my team. So that I might run with you in unlimited. It might get you a spot on the team. 93 point. The defense, like, though. What was his defensive rate? 85. I think that's better than Mullen. How old is you? 6'7". It's looking real good. 84 perimeter defense. It's looking real good. 84 speed. It's looking real fucking good for you, Mo Pete. Let's check the badges now. Oh, man. That Tyler shooter is clutch. If you come with dead, that'd be nice. Well, he's range. Silver dead eye. It's nice. Can I get a bronze range? No bronze badges. Can I get a silver range extender? Okay, if it's upgradable, it's a W. Heart crusher. We gonna put heart crusher on you. I put that on all my players. No range. Wow. That's wild. Yeah. Well, we got Mo Peep anyway. That's all that matters. Honestly. We can put this one in together. I'm gonna pull all of these packs when I do a new gameplay. Might not be Mo Peep or Connie Hawkins. I'm not sure. What player it will be, but if you guys in the stream or if you're watching this video, this lock code works for a week. Follow me on Twitter at the only nappy because I will be tweeting this code out as well. And you should just follow me on Twitter because why not? We want the new flash pack. And which one would that be? Pink all the way at the bottom. Oh, come on. They can't do me like that. These ball drops are feeling like the lottery, I swear. If we just sold Giannis and they could pull Giannis out of this pack, that would be the biggest W for us. Look at they missed it again. Oh, everybody's trying to give us one of the weak packs I don't want. I don't want the Arenas pack. Even though I might not pull anything. Nah, I got the kid either. It's a locker code. Can't be mad at that, so we can get this ring. Hopefully we get somebody we already played that quit. Oh man, it's gonna be a W. I don't know. We might. I know we're gonna win this one. I'm not worried about winning this game. But I'm like. Because we got the best card on the court, so I'm not really worried about losing. Or about getting a ring after though. But if they keep quitting at this rate, then I'll get the ring in no time. That's Blake. No, sir. I knew that was coming. No, sir. That's Green. That's Blake. I didn't think you had it in you. Yeah, this could be easy. Is he going already? I think he left already. Damn. Damn. He said, none of that, sir. I'm out of here. All right. Let's see how many. This is our third limited game. Let's see if we can get the ring. We always go right. I don't know why, but we always gotta go right. I'm just a firm believer in going right every time. And just because I believe in that, it's gonna be on the left side. If it's in the middle, it's a W. Let's go! Let's go! MK. Let's go. Gotta love it. Three games. Okay. All it took was three games. That's it. Gotta love it, man. You gotta love it.